How do we reload here? Okay, fine. We'll just contribute our own stuff to the cause. I just need a fan. And I don't have any. Okay, I have one. I have one fan. Grab one, right? There we go. Okay. So let's attach this. No, not like that. I'm glad those things float. Going too fast. Oh, we're going too fast. Let's just pick that up. And flip it. Like that. Okay, now let's just, don't mind if I do, thank you, don't do that, thank you. No, it's just, we only really need one, right? Let's take a second one just to do so. So we did need to, because this thing is really heavy. Okay. Well, never mind then. Not that I think I need it. Look at that. We're just going along. Don't mind us. We're fine. We're doing fine. Thank you. Okay. Come with me on a journey, little Korok, with your adorable backpacking, giant backpacking backpack. Those were those words that I just said. We're here. We made it. We made it. It only took us half an hour, but we made it. Yeah, there's your friend.
I love you guys. Is that a new noise?
So cute.
Called, we had one, I know what this is called, whatever, and they're little lamps. I want this. I want the pea pod lamp and the acorn lamp. I know people have probably made these at this point.
Okay, let's go back here. Just got a little sidetracked.
It's not a wall. It's a sphere. It's not a wall. It's a sphere.
What's happening? Okay, let's keep going. How long is this dang tunnel? Oh, all right. I can't pick up more of those. Sorry. Nope. Oh, it's going up. Okay. Tell me, are you following me? You going on this trek with me? And I love how I do that, even though I know I'm not going to be able to go up there. Who the hell is that? Oh, is that our dude? Okay. No, it's Tell Me. Wait, did I just go around in a circle? Ah! I'm sorry, did I just go around in a circle? What the hell? No, I'm not trying to do that. Just start going in the wrong direction somehow? Oh, okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, how did I get turned around? What the hell? Okay. My goodness gracious. Okay. Look at that. It's a little bitch. Let's go kill him. I guess I do need some new weapons.
Diamond Reaper broke. What the hell? I'm just breaking all my weapons on this guy. Dear God. I have 3 weapon slots now. Okay. Guess I'm going back to the last 3 places I put a weapon. That was not a good weapon. I don't want to go there. Tamantha Hills Cave is too far away from something else. These are too far away from warp points. Forgotten Temple. Is it Forgotten Temple in the chasm? I need to get the map for this place. Oh, I can get bigger in sword. So I should go back to the central mine. Halton! There's something over here. Oh right, we haven't done the mission. Can't hurt until I get another one. Right, this is the one where this is not a good weapon, but it is not in tune, my dudes. I love horses. I kind of want a green horse. Give me a green horse. Horse again? I'm gonna get food. I know you don't like me. Will you stay if I let you go so I can give you apples? I like how they gave more animations to the horses. Fine. Took too much time. I know, I'm sorry. I'm gonna name you something ocean themed. My brain wants to go Neria. I was like, Neria is a good one. Like Neri. I can't think of any other ocean-themed names right now other than Leucothea, but Leucothea is a very pretty name. I wrote a whole essay about Leucothea. Leucothea is probably the Roman name, and I was the Greek name? I don't know. She got turned into a sea creature. I did. Yes, please. Stop. I don't know what if I would fly. Oh, that's a good one. Strength, speed, stamina, pull. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Wink, no. Not leukemia.
Is it Luco or Leucothea? Leucothea, I think. Thea means... That does not look right. Let me look up how to spell this. It is? Maybe that is the right thing. Leucothea. It is. Greekothea. It is Greek. Sometimes Leucothea or Leucotho. No, Leucothea is better. Yes. Oh. Oh, I should befriend her all the way. Don't worry. Okay, time to find a... Time to find a chest. Have some apples, my friend. Even though the little circle is cute, it does take a long time. There we go. You're doing a circle now. Glitch through me. Oh, it actually went around me this time. That's cute. Not quite yet. Little noises, little munchy noises are so cute. Where did that guy go? Here. Adventure log. I'll just give you another apple. Eat as many apples as you want. You're adorable. Oh no, is this the impossible stable? Please don't be the impossible stable. Oh no, it's the impossible stable. There's the two dogs. I'm just gonna eat all my apples. Okay, never mind. What is the chest for them? Oh, there must be something good in the well. Diamond. Don't mind if I do. This is a good well. Though I should probably put, not a chest, but this. This chest makes me think there's a chest. But I never put a chest for an actual chest, I just say what's in it. Oh well. What was I doing again? is there a luminous ore down there? Oh. Let me steal some of your wood real quick. Don't mind if I do. You won't need it. What are these arrows? Or whatever's in here. Oh, wild berry. Nice, nice, nice. Thank you. I can't enter a door, apparently. Why is it she carries her shield on her back and they carry their shields on their butts? They just want to be constantly ready. I mean, that's fair. Okay, I want an unusual shield, but I also don't want to get rid of my shit. Because I think the spring shield is really funny. Okay, well, I guess I'll come back after I've broken a shield, which is gonna be approximately never. I love the shield of the mind's eye, though. It's fine. I'll come back to her some other time. I do need to get more weapons, though. So I could probably just go. Oh, this is the start of the... start of the trail. There's still a chest over here? Give me something cool, please. Oh, not bad. That's a pretty bow. Okay. Now let's go over there. It's probably just gonna be a evil centaur. Usually not very much over here. But it does go pretty far down, so. Ah, there's a cave. Nice. Ah, and that is a Alright, what do I need to do to get another boulder breaker? I need to bring him some. This is a two-hander? Yes, this is a two-hander. I don't know if that's going to be a critical hit with this guy, but... there's no line on. Where are my two-handers? Hold on. Thank you. Well, that might be the end of this blade. Oh, nice. Oh, and nice, I already have a thick stick. Beautiful. I love it. Okay. But I want to go in here first. You said there was a cave. Oh, shit. How about no? This is dumb. You can actually hit them? Thank you. Get a better bow. No, thank you. Thank you.
nice. Oh, wait, no, the other one's still alive. Just kill them. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. There we go. But I do like the the frost. I can't get these. I do like the arc of frost effect, even if in the case that I'm using it right now, it's useless. Nice. But I was supposed to take a picture of him. Oh well. Weird. I wonder what that's for. This is a giant cave. My God. This is exciting. Ah, okay, that's why. Because this is the exit. Oh, the snow shelf. Okay. Well, I can go up through the this like I'm probably meant to. Okay. Useless, but okay. Cool. Oh, that's why that's there. So it's harder to get here. Okay, I get it. I don't want the feathered edge, though. Like, what am I gonna use it for? Yeah, what are you doing, bro? Let's hit you with some fire. See if you like that. Things ever come down. It's pretty though. I don't need a pretty shield if it's just pretty. Can you like will you prizes? Ah, thank you. Rusty halberd stick. I wonder if that's any better than rusty claymore spear. No, it's worse. Okay, but. Oh shit, that's not what I was trying to do. Okay, it's fine. I have plenty of these guys. 25, 18, I'll just use this one. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. These though. Ooh, what's this? Yeah, okay, fine. I'll get a picture of a horrible one later. Should probably stop here. Oh right, I still have the this thing that I gotta, unless it vanished into the ether. Did it just disappear? Okay, there we go. Where the hell are you, bro? Let's go. If there's a Lionel in between me and the shrine, I'm gonna scream. This is just gonna take a while. Oh no, it's like right there. Okay. Nice.
mind if I do?
It's about time to start making dinner. I don't want to, but... I also want better... I need better lighting for my sewing project. I have daylight for a little while longer now, so at least there's that. Trying to do. I can't reach doorways properly in real life. Why would I, or not reach, go through? I definitely hit my shoulder on door frames. Yeah, you can tell that I'm not sitting well. My shoulder should not be sloping this much. Okay. I'm gonna stop recording.